attorney responds to Donald Trump's NFL tweets by quoting JFK. Colin Kaepernick's attorney issued a statement Thursday on Kaepernick's behalf in response to recent NFL tweets from President Donald Trump. The statement, from Kaepernick attorney Mark Geragos, quoted John F. Kennedy. As John F. Kennedy aptly noted almost 60 years ago, a president should be a moral leader in the crusade for human rights, and he must exert the great moral and educational force of his office. To support the right of every American to stand up for his rights, even if on occasion he must sit down for them. More, Roger Goodell, NFL wants zero players to protest during national anthem. Or, Colin Kaepernick wasn't invited, but here's how he was present at NFL meetings. Kaepernick, who initiated the kneeling protest during the national anthem last season to draw attention to racial inequality and police brutality, remains a free agent. He filed a grievance against the NFL on Sunday, alleging owners have colluded to keep him out of the league. 13 NFL players, 11 owners and Commissioner Roger Goodell were among those at a meeting in New York this week to discuss social justice issues. Kaepernick was not invited to the meeting. Goodell said afterward that players should stand for the national anthem, but he said no new rule would be put in place to penalize players. That drew a rebuke from Trump on Twitter. Photos, NFL player protests.